Hey guys, welcome back to Last of Us Part 2. We just found Lev, and he had unfortunately accidentally killed his mother. In her fit of anger, Lev had pushed her off and her head hit the table, so. But yeah, we're trying to escape the island now. And yeah, that's where we are. And I think the worst part is over. I know there's one other part that's kind of like, gives me a lot of trouble, but I think as far as the villages go, the worst is over. And it actually wasn't even that bad. I got through it after just a couple of tries. Should we grab everything we can?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Nora, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us.
Let's down the street.
God, it's so crazy.
Get inside, quickly.
This is like such a shit show. Doggies. Leave them alone. Leave them at home. You don't need them to lead you into a war. You know?
We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them. I know. Stay close to me.
Yeah, you gotta think about yourselves, love.
Oh, God. We need to get off the street.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. A little way from here.
Can you leave this happen?
Yeah, let's make a shiv.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the tent.
It looked like there was something that she was about to grab, but I guess not. Shit, let's look at our pills really quick. Might as well. Oh, coin. Shit. We got Idaho and Arkansas.
We need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
This way.
Got one.
Abby.
Bam. All for nothing. And Lev just lost both his mom and sister. Oh my god, dude.
It's Abby. Stay back.
Stand down.
doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
Jesus, dude.
By the way, we'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
For love.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
That sucks so bad. Can't make anything either. Oh, shit. Shit.
Look for a way out.
Any sign of them?
What are they doing coming this way? God, they're just everywhere. Oh shit, I didn't even see them. Shit. Oh, man. I mean, what other choice you got? It's so hard to tell where they're actually coming from. Oh shit, 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 shit. They're just chucking pipe bombs at me, man. That's like a dangerous thing to do if you're in a big group of people, like, that are your friends. You're just gonna start chucking pipe bombs randomly? Get out of here. Oh, wow. I guess this works, even though I don't want to use all my damn ammo. I'm just gonna kill all of them.
Got her trapped!
Hey, you're all gonna die. Yep, look at all of them. It's your all's fault.
What? Right in here!
What? I mean, he's probably just knocked out, right? Maybe? No? I was gonna say, you didn't. How did you see me?
Anybody find them? Anyone got a fucking visual on them?
Don't see anyone.
Thanks, Lev. There can't be more than two, right? Oh, there they are.
We got the heat right in here!
What? Oh, shit! Wait, what are you aiming at? Love? he's up there. Is he a brute? No, he's not a big boy.
Nice try!
Hey, why don't you come up, guy? Fuck are you? Come here. You hiding from me? Oh, you son of a bitch. Suck it. Son of a bitch. Wait, where's his axe at?
Lem, you still with me?
I guess they're not gonna give me nothing.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those girls.
Yeah, well.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
They shouldn't have fucked around, you know?
Lev, get the ladder for me.
I like how Abby just throws Lev up there.
Yeah.
Sense him flying. Let's check our stuff really quick.
What's
your fire rate? And then let's check our pills really quick, because I believe... Oh, we'd have a little bit more. Oh.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
It's crazy.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Oh, yeah.
Cut those scars down!
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
I thought she saw me.
Wait them out!
No.
coming after me, right? Can't just survive any of these encounters. Are you serious? Why do they keep seeing him? Like, let them do their thing.
They're killing each other. Good.
Y'all just gonna keep shooting and not hit anything? Oh shit, there's a lot of them over here. Thank you.
Baker!
Go get him. Are in there. It's the one. Some stuff there. Oh shit, there's another one there. Oh shit. Come on, get in here. Suck it.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
Kill them all. Yeah, let's get out of here.
We can use that horse.
All right, let me just reload. Okay, oh, actually. Well, just a sec. I want to look around. Never actually done this before. I doubt there's anything here, though.
Lev, come on! You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on. Ha! Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready!
This is crazy, dude. Get the fuck off me. Hell yeah. That's why it's so crazy.
Hold on tight. Oh god. Haven. Should we still go there? I don't know. The boats are there. Nothing is stopping us. Hang on!
Oh!
Oh, fuck! Get the riders!
Burn in hell, you rascal!
Get the hell out of here.
Up and over the hill.
God damn, dude. Stuff. Shit. What? You saw me crawling? Oh, come on. I had momentum still and she didn't do it. Dude, that guy's just running in like Rambo. What the hell? Thank you. my god, I'm like so focused on this shit. Oh. Oh, he died.
Your life ends here, Wolf.
Hey, you guys are talking to me? Oh boy. Hell yeah. Thank you, love. You're the best.
Get to the top! Don't let anybody down!
What? Where did this soldier come from?
The docks are just over the hill.
Oh shit. That was my stupidity. Did I start it all over again? You got terrible aim, yo. Us. Oh, hello. Everything is fine. Where'd he go? Oh shit. Oh, that's a scripted moment, I guess.
Your life ends here, Wolf.
Oh, what? I was like making it, but I thought I stopped. No, he's gonna pop out.
Come back,
Hail Mary that shit, man. Let me craft one of these and then I guess take it. The fuck is shooting me? Literally, like, just like. Oh my god, dude. And like, at the worst place ever. I'm sick of your shit. Yeah, eat that. Get the hell out of here. Cannot believe she didn't die. Crazy. Turn to him. Get up.
Get up.
Fuck, man. Fuck you. Oh. This guy's so gross. So gross. I'm gonna go, Abby.
God damn it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's find a boat.
This person was alive for a second. Fuck, man. Get out of here. God. Such a wild, like, set piece. That jacket's gotta be freezing cold too. I don't know how much warmth that will give him. It's like soaking wet.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
It's a good thing she still has the keys.
Stay behind me.
Man. Fuck, man. God, her face. I'm gonna stop this here because once we pass this point, it's like I just feel like it's nonstop. The Seraphite Island is just like such a crazy set piece. It's almost like too much. I feel bad for Abby, but it's also kind of her fault in a way. I mean, like, I liked Owen. Mel was kind of indifferent. If Ellie didn't drop the damn map, they could have probably gotten home scot-free because it's not like she would have really known who. Well, I guess she did see Tommy, so she probably would have figured that he did it. Maybe. I mean, there were Seraphites too, so. But I feel like all the Seraphites were on the island, so probably just leads to one person. So I wonder if she would have actually gone back to Jackson, or if she just would have dropped it altogether if she didn't find the map. Anyways, hope you're enjoying the playthrough. If you are, please leave a like and subscribe. Let me know what you think of the playthrough. Let me know what you think of the game itself. I guess I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.